hypersensitive. So I obviously want you to be natural, but I'm gonna make sure that your lines don't form, you're preventing them, and you're really still looking natural. Okay? Do you have anything on your skin?
Just moisturizer.
Hi guys, so we have our second handsome stud here. We're gonna be doing Botox around his eyes to help with the creases and to prevent them from getting deep, just so he can stay youthful. Ready?
Let's do it.
That's it. Smile. Okay. Placement a little different here, okay?
Mm-hmm. This is a bit deeper line. The lines are deeper.
They're more visible. They're more close together. Smile again. That one's the tearjerker, and you're all done. That's it. Don't put anything on your skin. Give your skin time to fully heal, and if you need anything, let us know.